Got to get the tits out, innit? So I've just had my lesson with my new driving instructor and it went really well. Yay! Sound like a fucking cheerleader, don't I? I actually drove on a road this time. Don't even know what I was thinking. But no, this guy's so lovely and I've actually got all my lessons booked in now. So I'm doing 5 with him and then I'll go on from there. But yeah, it was good. So who knows? I am still on the goal of learning to drive by the end of this year. So I want to pass my test by the end of this year. Like, I have to. I just have to. And then when I do, we'll all have a big party and we'll just drive off to the sunset. Gonna go to my mum's house because Gavin's gone out. I'm just gonna go home and I'm gonna go see my mum and eat lots of chocolate, I think. I've already got Gavin loads of Easter eggs. I'm just gonna quickly change because can't have a lube on show, can I? I didn't get many. What do you think I am? But yeah, so I got my little bunny, a chocolate egg for Rocher, Lindor thing, and then a random one. To be fair, I just literally like went to Sainsbury's and just got loads of eggs. Didn't even think anything of it, didn't even plan it. So I may have been naughty and gone to Westwood. People know that I love Vivian Westwood. I don't have the money to buy a Vivian Westwood. The only items that I've got of Vivian Westwood are, I've got some earrings that my friends got me, and then I've got the Vivian Westwood bondage boots, which I got when I got a bonus at work, and literally, it was the most expensive purchase I've ever made. Oh, I felt sick, but I wear them every day, like pretty much every day, so it was worth it. And then I got like a dress off eBay and then another dress off eBay. I don't even know why I've not bought this in a while. But I got a Westwood belt. Can now jazz up my outfits, innit? Why not? I'm only gonna live once in it. And I'm not gonna be able to regret it when I die, so might as well just do it. And I'm waiting for my wig. I bought a wig off this website. It's the same one as my red one, but it's dark brown and it's got little baby hairs on it, so it'll actually look at my hair because I just get bored of being blonde all the time. And that should be here, but it's not, and I'm like really worried that it's got stuck at customs or something. Oh, by the way, my driving instructor said you're so brown. I was like, yeah, fake tanning it. And then he said his wife would like my nails, so he's a good egg, right? Bye. Hey guys, it's me. So, wow, it's been forever, hasn't it? I've just come back from my third driving lesson now, and it was pretty good. I actually got to drive home, which, that was an experience. I did really well though, so it's fine. But yeah, I have literally been so busy with work. I'm really sorry that I've not been doing videos, but it's just got to a point where I'm like exhausted and I'm not spending enough time at home. By the time I get back, it's just so late. And then when I get like my days off, like I just have things I have to do. Oh, tit shot. Natural hair, by the way. I just bought some extensions, so I'm gonna sort them out today. Hopefully they're long enough because I normally get 22 inch, but they didn't have them, so I had to get 20 inch. Big inches though, isn't it? By the way, what do you think of my makeup? Like, it's so basic, like, so I'll show you. So literally I've just like put a little bit of product through my brows, but these are my actual brows. Put some mascara on, bit of foundation, highlighter, and done, and some like gloss. I think I'm doing pretty good though, natural Drew today. That didn't work, did it? So I have been doing loads of demos for a masker. I was at the Liverpool store the other day and I was doing a demo for the college, for I think it was LCC college, and the girls are fantastic, like they loved it. I made them laugh a lot, especially when I got the shears out. Little insider joke, but no, like they loved it. And I basically, like, the brief was dramatic eye, so I did the usual cut crease. But I used like some of the new products. So I used like the purple eyeshadow from the new May Queen collection, which has just launched at Illamasqua. It's incredible. Like, I absolutely love it. And then I have been to Manchester. So I was at Manchester a few times for the White Rose College. And basically, like the first time I went there, it was a makeup demo, which was basically the first brief was colourful eyes. So I went for like my typical orange yellow eyes. And then the second demo that I did was Nighttime Diva. And then I went back again and we did like Instagram kind of makeup, and then the next demo after that. The plumbing in this house is crazy, like, it's awful. So, can you hear that? I hope you can hear that. It's not me, I promise. But, we basically, like, for the next demo after that, we did like Instagram, but then editorial. So I did like half of the eye was like a cut crease, and then the other half was what I did at a fashion show, which was like kind of like this, not an oil spill, but kind of it was for the finale makeup, and then I added some diamantes to it, and that was really cool. And then after I was at Manchester, I went to Bradford and I did a makeup there for Bradford College, and the brief was kind of dramatic eye. So I did one eye like this like orange like shimmer cut crease, and then the other eye like a blue shimmer cut crease. So I love a good cut crease. But it was fantastic and they all loved it and I've just thoroughly enjoyed it. And then at the Leeds store, like I did four Asian bridal demos, so the same look but for four different classes. So that was a little bit repetitive, but I love anything dramatic, so everything's a bit of a winner. And then yeah, we had our event at Leeds, so when the collection launched for May Queen, I like decorated the whole shop. My mum made like really nice cupcakes, and yeah, it was a really nice day. And we sold quite a bit of the new collection, which is pretty good. You guys need to get on it. You need to check it out because it's fantastic. I mean, they agree, so why would you disagree with them? I am gonna log off and fingers crossed, I'm gonna get a decent video out there. I am doing a collaboration soon, and I'm also gonna be doing a few other videos, but just a matter of getting them sorted. No rest for the wicked. Bye-bye.